Just got a new spreader in. Mine finally broke. I've been always wanting to upgrade. And I really wanted the Earthweight, like the kind of long neck, lawn care nut uses all the time. But it's about $300 on some websites. I ain't paying that. So I started researching and I found this guy right here. And I think it was like $130, I think we paid for it, and delivered to the door. We looked at the specs. It looks just like the other one. It's got big heavy-duty wheels and everything. So let's unbox it. We're going to put it together, and we're going to do a follow-up video and see how it works out. So we got some nice steel wheels with some nice rubber tires. Got a few parts here. Let's make it quick. That's how you do it. Oh, got some more. So do you guys follow instructions? I don't. I usually just try to piece it all together. It makes it easy though. Yeah, I kind of got obsessed with my yard last year and wanting to improve it the best I can, and I got into fertilizing my yard and watering it and doing all the tricks to make it look good, and I think this is going to be a nice upgrade. Alright. Here's a book. I guess I will read instructions because I don't know where to start. I think I'll get my wife to read this to me and tell me what to do. She's good at that. While I open this up.
You might want to keep them separate.
Yeah, I'm going to just cut them open. That way I can get to them easy. I'll cut my finger off, it'd be all right, huh? I think they're all free, almost. All right. Okay, what do we start with?
Exactly that. Turn the hopper over.
Okay.
Take the frame.
This right here?
Yep. Attach the frame using 4 screws.
See, probably these, because that's the only one that has 4 in it.
ST 6.3 by 40, number 43.
Number 43. Is that on the back side? I don't see number 43. I see number 40. Don't see 43. All I see is 40, 45, and 35. All right. So I'm thinking it's these. Here. Grab my drill. Wherever it went. There it is. Assuming this goes somewhere. This. This. Tell you I'd figure it out. The instructions was wrong. They had it labeled wrong. Sorry for the loud noise. Alright, what's next?
Slide the impaler. Impeller. It's the
impaler, man.
No, it's a big round disc.
This thing here. What was in here?
This that thing. That goes on top of that.
Turn it over. Like so. No, this goes underneath it. I'm crazy. This goes like this. And then it goes in there. Like so. Right? Does it have a bushing? We had to pause for the calls and find out how this went. And I think I figured it out. They got this little hole right here, this single screw. And you line that up like that. You gotta hold your mouth right or it ain't gonna go in right. See? It went in right. Go ahead and stick that in like so. It's not working. Hold on. Bear with me. There it is. And we stick it in here, or we got a bushing? What we got?
We gotta find the, two wheel assembly frames.
That must be not this, that's the handles. Must be these. And I'm assuming
the insert.
Pictures would be cool. Details of putting this thing together. All I gotta tell you is it's up. This, useless. Just throw that away. But this is what it looks like. 45 minutes later. But I think it's gonna be pretty awesome. It's got a little cover on it. Right here. Keep the rain out. It's got a little board in there that you can take in and out. Probably need a tool. There you go. Just like so. And I got something in the mail from the Lawn Care Nut. I got some throw down stickers and I just had to put it on here. It just felt right. So I'll video that and you'll see how that looks. I need instructions just to figure this out. I get impatient. Really impatient. There it goes. So I was thinking I'm just gonna do this and this. Kind of like that. Looks fitting. Now she's ready. I'm gonna have some fun fertilizing my grass this year with this. I'm gonna do a follow-up video. I'm gonna let y'all know if I like it or not. And we're gonna put something down in the description on where we got this from. I think we got it from Home Depot online. It's around $130, like I said. You can adjust it right here. Like it, like so. I mean, it's just like the earth way it looks like anyway. We'll find out. If you like this video, subscribe, hit the like button, and don't forget to hit that little bell to notify when I've got a new video up.